Panasonic S1 and S1R have several ways to both charge the batteries as well as power the camera. Now, before we get into all the different ways we can do this, keep in mind you can always just charge the batteries in the camera and you can power the camera right from the batteries. So if you don't want to get into all the complexity, we understand. So let's first start with how do we charge the batteries as fast as possible? Well, we have this wall adapter that is a rapid charge wall adapter, and it goes with our rapid charge charger. So you're going to take your power cord and you're going to plug the power cord right into the wall adapter. Now that I have that connected, this device and this device are equipped with a USB-C port. So we're going to take a USB-C to USB-C cable. We're going to plug USB-C into the charger. And we're going to plug USB-C into the wall adapter. Now I have my rapid charging solution. We take our battery, match up the pin connections, and this would be the fastest way for us to charge our battery, and it will also give you indicators as to how much charge is in the battery. A second option, if you'd rather, is to take this rapid charging solution, go to the USB-C port, plug this directly into the camera, and now I can charge the battery right in the camera. Or, when this is all plugged in, I can power the camera right from this solution. So it will charge the battery when I'm not using the camera, and it will power the camera when I'm not charging the battery. In addition, if I have a MacBook or some other laptop, I can plug this USB-C port into that laptop, and that'll power the camera as well as allow it to tether photography. So my photos will come streaming down into my computer. What about devices like this that allow me to charge my cell phone through a USB port? Well, we give you a second cable that's USB-C at one end, and at the other end, it's a standard USB. Plug this into your wall port, plug this into the camera, and I can go ahead and charge the camera from here, or I can again power the camera with this solution. Now finally, what if I want a battery so I can use this in a remote location and give it a lot more recording time? Well, here's my standard cell phone charger that I use to charge my cell phone on the road. It has a 5-volt port. Plug this directly into the 5-volt port, like so. Turn on the camera. And what you can see right here is when I turn on my battery pack, it now has the symbol that is being used on wall out power or the battery power in this particular instance. And that's several ways that you can both power the camera as well as charge the batteries in your S1 and S1R.
Panasonic.